a beer from the oldest private run brewery in Rosenheim. Clock from the Flötzinger Brewery in Rosenheim. We have a bottle of their Flötzinger Hell coming in at 5.2% ABV. Now then, you can pick these bottles up from House of Trembling Madness. They're about £3 a bottle, something like that. Well worth getting. Great service from House of Trembling Madness. So take a look on there if you want to get, like the view, want to get yourself a bottle, go on the House of Trembling Madness. So then, a little bit about the Flötzinger Brewery in Rosenheim. Now then, it's actually the oldest brewery in Rosenheim and the only remaining private brewery. They first started brewing in 1543 and it's owned by the Stiegmüller family. So that's a little history about the brewery. So without further ado, let's crack this open, because this apparently has been a cult beer for generations, believe it or not. So this is going to be quite interesting when we crack this open into the glass. There we go, look at that. Look at that. It is clear, it is golden, it has got a beautiful three finger white tight foam head. Let's get the aromas. Oh my word. Fresh doughy white bread. There's some honey there. There's a fruitiness there. Biscuity malts, doughy white bread, some fruitiness. Oh, it really, really does smell sublime. Let's dive in, give it a try. Cheers. Oh, it's crisp, it's dry, it's grassy. It's bready doughy. It's got a beautiful soft finish, beautiful soft finish. There's a little bit of hoppiness at the back end. But I could tell you this now. Oh, this is a good Hell's. This is a very, very good Hell's. It's so crisp. You get this dryness and you get some sweetness from the malts. This is up there. This is up there with some of the best Hells, definitely. I can see now why they actually say, and they actually called this a cult beer. I could see where they're coming from. This is a cult beer. It's a full-bodied taste. Now, apparently, I use the Hellertau hops in here. And they've also got some hops from Tettnang, which is on Lake Constance. So that's what they say why they have this has it this unique taste. They actually say it's these hops from Tettnang on Lake Constance. This is a beer to try before you die. This is a beer to get onto House of Trembling Madness and get yourself a bottle. Or two, or three. You won't be disappointed. You know, we're moving into this sort of Oktoberfest time of year, right? But if you don't want to drink the Oktoberfest Marzens, this is a great substitute. This is a great substitute. The more I drink of it, the better it gets. It is just so clean, crisp, dry, drinkable, smashable. You know, I could drink lots of bottles of this, no problem. It just go down a treat. This is, I bet, on a hot day. If you're in Rosenheim or around that area on a hot day, a few of these sitting in a beer garden, it's just going to be absolutely fantastic. This is what drinking beer is all about. Discovering a great beer like this. And this is a great beer. No question of a doubt. You know, I love the way that Flötzinger actually called this a cult beer with a cult status, and yeah, they're not wrong at all. It's holding its head well. The carbonation, you know, this is a non-nucleated glass. You don't need nucleated glasses. It's all a myth. If you've got a good beer doesn't need a nucleated glass. You know, as you can see, there's carbonation going on. There's a head there all the time. It, you know, we're halfway through. It ain't gone flat. When you drink a beer like this, you just sit back and reflect and think, life is good. This is good beer. What more can I say? Get yourself on House of Trembling Madness. Get yourself some bottles of this. You won't be disappointed. Right? Get some bottles. Let me know what you think. Leave me a comment below. Give me a big thumbs up if you like the review. Hit that little bell. Get notified every time I bring out a new one. And of course, subscribe to the channel. And like I always say, beer is the answer, but I cannot remember the question. Thank you for watching. Good night. Wow. TT says, never play with matches, fireworks, and always drink responsibly.